Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Mac here, and today I just want to show you something that I got. I think they came out a couple days ago, maybe. I saw it on TV this morning, though. Just a minute, I'm getting it set up. If you guys enjoy this video, please leave a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. We are still trying to hit 25 subscribers by the end of July. So if you like these videos, please subscribe. It'll help out a lot. But anyway, let's move on. I actually haven't seen this yet, but I was at your mom's with my mom, and we got some food. I was in town today, and I asked her, can I get one of those hockey sticks on TV? She said, well, you're paying for it. So I'm like, sure. So we went up, it cost $6. I got the, obviously, why is everything upside down always? The Patrice Bergeron number, obviously. Boston one. Tim Hortons, it's 37, Patrice Bergeron. You got the Bruins logo, all the numbers, Bergeron letters. The other side, it shows the stick. So let's pop this thing open. And $6, which I think is pretty cheap. Tell me if I should collect all of them. Pump it out. Okay, so right here, we kind of got this in like a locker, I guess. I'll turn on this light. Just a minute, guys. Sorry. Get all my junk here. Plug. So yeah, on the front it says 37 Patrice Bergeron, Tim Hortons. Looks like kind of like a locker, so let's pop this thing open. Just a minute. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, so they got the old picture of Patrice Bergeron when he's the assistant captain. And down here it says Patrice Bergeron and all of his stats. Ooh, it's signed right there. Tim Hortons with a maple flag, and then if you pull, oh, the stick comes out, but there's a jersey, and then you got the place for the stick, but here's our stick that we got, Patrice Bergeron CCM stick, so the flex, okay, dropping everything, but yeah, that's cool, it's like a locker, and then the stick just pops back in that. Oops. Also, guys, we put a dock out on the pond earlier today. So that's cool. These things are awesome. I'd recommend getting them. I think there's like Austin Matthews one, probably Nathan McKinnon. So if you want one of your favorite players, go get them. I wanted a David Postman, but I think it's only the captains. But, oh yeah, look at that flex, boys. But anyway, yeah, if you want one of these, go to Tim Hortons, ask for whatever team you want, and then they'll say the number and the player, and you got it. I just said, hey, yeah, do you have any Boston Bruins? She's like, yeah, we got number 37, Patrice Bergeron. I'm like, I'll take it. So, yeah, if you like this video, please subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you in the next one, as always.